she was proud of us. I ran around and talked to the animals, telling stories of savage animals. Then I got older and noticed the girl. First I was sure I didn't exist to her. I soaked around, but I didn't know why. Then she put her cheek on my shoulder and I was looking at her and she was looking at me. Started to smile, it was a destiny. Tina was her name, she was my cutie pie. Forgot about the things that I used to like. Spent all my time following her around. Friends on me, the whiplash sound. They were laughing, happy to me. And everyone's laughing when they asked her to marry me. And she said yes, and we felt so fine. We lost track of the passing of time. Before I knew, we had a big dream chance.
Sunny day.